CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 4.1, Compare and Contrast Programming Language Categories. Markup Languages. Now it is time to cover markup languages. In this lesson, we'll decode the mystery behind what makes websites and digital content look and feel the way they do. Let's start with the basics. Imagine you're reading a book. The words on the pages are written in a language we understand, right? Well, web pages and digital content also have their own special language that computers and browsers use to understand how to display things. This language is known as a markup language. Just like you wouldn't read a book without paragraphs, headings, or punctuation, digital content wouldn't make sense without its own set of instructions. Markup languages provide these instructions to computing devices so they know how to arrange and present the content you see on your screen. One of the most common and foundational markup languages is HTML, which stands for Hypertext Markup Language. HTML uses a series of tags, think of them as digital labels, to define elements on a web page, like headings, paragraphs, images, and links. So think of HTML like the blueprint for a web page. It tells the browser where to place each piece of content, how to format text, and how to embed images or videos. This structure and formatting ensure that the web page looks consistent and readable on different devices and screen sizes. And HTML is just the beginning. There are other markup languages too, like XML, extensible markup language, which is used for storing and transporting data, and SVG, scalable vector graphics, which is great for creating scalable graphics and illustrations. So, whether you're building a personal blog, a company website, or even a complex web application, understanding how markup languages work will give you the power to shape and share your digital ideas with the world. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.